Marriage is a wonderful institution. But who wants to live in an institution?